the need for speed.
Antman, Red Rooster.
Well, well, what have we here? Violation of dress code 5 Bravo.
5 Bravo, sir?
Leather jackets only permitted during study block, Lieutenant. From here, go get changed. Marshal Howe'd like to see you in his quarters.
Hey, Corporal, where's your hat?
Sir, what's this all about?
I think it's something to do with that little stunt you pulled at Archer's last term.
No, this is Ghost Rider requesting permission for a flyby.
Negative, Ghost Rider. The pattern is full.
Damn you, Redman!
Good luck, gentlemen.
Hey, Sergeant Beatty, where's your belt?
That's it. It's over. I'll never graduate, let alone make it to Top Cam.
Stay cool, Red Rooster. Let me do all the talking.
Come in.
Oh, hey, sir. That's a nice haircut you... Hey, is that a new medal you got?
Come on, we've seen this before.
Sir, this new trend you got going on, it's so on point.
Look, sir, this is about the Archer's flyby. I can totally explain. I know I should have asked...
You should have done was land your plane. You don't own that plane, the taxpayers do.
The taxpayers? I thought this was a private school.
Son, your ego is writing checks your body can't cash.
He's got a point. You did get pretty arrogant after singing in the rain.
You've been busted. You lost your qualifications as section leader 3 times. Put in hack 2 times by me. With a history of high-speed passes over 5 air-controlled towers and 1 admiral's daughter.
Please, sir, don't give me a Saturday.
I got another problem here. I gotta send somebody from this squadron to Miramar. I gotta do something here. I still can't believe it. I gotta give you your dream shot. I'm gonna send you up against the best. You 2 characters are going to Top Gun.
Oh my goodness!
Calm down. For 5 weeks, you're gonna fly against the best fighter pilots in the world. You were number 2, Cougar was number 1. Cougar lost and turned in his wings. You guys are number 1.
No!
But you remember 1 thing. Don't think.
If you think, you're dead.
That is all.
Thanks, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen.
So I'm pretty sure that's actually against school rules.
Well, what do we know?
Yeah. Thanks for the position, sir. See ya.
I'd like to take the opportunity to introduce you to our commanding officer.
Dude, this is so cool! I'm missing Matt's class right now!
The very first man to win the Top Cam trophy. You will not find a finer fighter pilot anywhere in the world. Commander Rod Olson, call sign Viper.
Gentlemen, you are the top 1% of all filmmakers. The elite. The making of men. Which one of you is the best? Who will be the host of this year's prestigious Churchie Awards in Media? To be the host of CAM, you need more than just charisma. You're going to need a BOP badge. You're going to need at least a bronze certificate in the Duke of Edinburgh. You're going to need a predicted ATAR score of 95. And if you've got any overdue library books, then forget it.
Sir, would a Coral Scholarship substitute?
Now, if you're any chance to be CAM host, you must also follow a strict regime of intense training.
Dude, that's Tom Cruise.
With Mr. Black
and performance... 1990's sexiest man alive? We've got no chance at hosting Cam.
To be Cam host requires something really special. Also need to pass the beak test.
Can you believe that guy? Skin bowl test. He still thinks flat tops are cool.
Tom Cruise, you still think you've got the star power to host Cam?
Yes, sir.
And you've completed your homework diary.
Yes, sir.
Go figure.
What a show pony.
To decide this year's Cam hosts, we're going to have to test your limits. Test one, the house volleyball competition.
Well, I did make the volleyball team.
Yeah, in grade 7.
And test two, head-to-head aerial combat. Dogfighting.
Sir, my mum hasn't signed any risk assessment for that.
For this test, you'll be flying the state-of-the-art F-18 Hornet.
Oh, so that's why the school fees went up this year.
Well, good luck, gentlemen. You're going to need it. And remember, finish hard.
School stand.
Come on, Red. Let's get to the next briefing.
Oh, okay.
No, that weird guy with the flat top's looking at you again.
Hey! What's your problem, Kazansky?
You're everyone's problem. That's because every time you go up in the air, you're unsafe. I don't like you because you're dangerous.
That's right! Ice. Block. I am dangerous.
Okay, this is getting kind of weird. Hey, we gotta go take down Cruz and volleyball!
Let's go!
Say it was the right time to walk away. But dreaming takes you nowhere. It's time to play. Body's working overtime. Money don't matter. Time keeps ticking. Someone's on the line. On my mind. I'm moving in slow motion. I feel so good. It's a strange anticipation. Knocking, knocking, knocking on wood. Body's working overtime. It's man against man. All that ever matters is maybe who's ahead in the game. Body, body's always the same. Playing, playing with the boys. Staying, playing with the boys.
Yeah, that's right. Run away. We owned you. I feel the need!
The need for speed! Show! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Gentlemen, 2 points to Antman and Red Rooster. It's now time for aerial dogfighting. If your fighter plane is registered with the school marshal, you may now proceed to take off from Oakland's parade.
That way! Oh. Stop! Stop!
Stop! Formation 2, from off all runway 1-2, 1 to land 2 to
Hey, Ant. You are, ready to fly this thing, right?
Ready? I was born ready.
Ah, Ant! There were these little dots on my screen, and they're getting closer.
No one is taking Cam away from Harry Ray.
Oh
no, Ant, this isn't good. He's got a lock. Don't mess with the debating champion.
Let's see what you got, rebuttal.
You got tone, Ant. Take the shot.
Rebut on this.
Fire! Yes! Great shot, Ant! Oh, but don't get too cocky. Tom Cruise has already shot down three.
Well, hello, boys.
Oh, no. It's Zeno. And his dad's won him a fifth-generation fighter plane.
Ready to be expelled?
Talk to me, Goose.
Hey, don't call me a goose.
It's all over us, man. We gotta get out of here.
I can't leave Ice Block.
This haircut is so tragic.
I'm not leaving my wingman.
Damn! This kid's almost as good as me.
We're slowing down. What are you doing?
I'm gonna hit the brakes. He'll fly right past me.
Hey, Antman, buddy, let's negotiate.
I'll give you my prefect badge.
Nobody puts baby in the corner.
Yeehaw! Zeno's dead.
Great balls of fire.
Woo! That concludes the aerial dogfighting round. The competition for the Top Cam Trophy remains tight. Tom Cruise sits on 10 points. Ice Block, 8. Ant-Man and Red Rooster, 10. Please return to base for a haircut inspection.
You are still dangerous. You can be my wingman anytime.
Come on, big guy. Bring it in.
Ah, gentlemen, congratulations. You've won the right to host Cam.
But sir, I thought you would give it to Tom Cruise.
Mr. Cruise has crashed and burned. One of my deputies has dealt with him.
I don't know how.
I know.
I have no tolerance for library mavericks.
I guess you lost that
love and feeling.
Gentlemen, we have a developing and troubling situation. An enemy GPS school has become jealous of our elite film program. They are determined to sabotage CAM at all costs. General Wheeldon.
Gents, Churchie IT have detected multiple bogies heading for the Dendy. It's a simple equation. Take out the enemy. Save CAM.
Don't squander this amazing opportunity, gentlemen. Fly high into the danger zone of extraordinary human potential. Carpe diem. Seize the day.
And remember, gentlemen, oppose mediocrity.
Yes, sir!
I thought you got IT to fix that.
State high?
Hold on, I got Nudgy on my tail.
Well, if we can beat them in rugby, we can beat them now. Take the shot!
I got a lock on them.
Take it!
Go! Go, baby!
Nudgy is down, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we got Terrace on our tail now.
Not those guys again.
Okay, I've got a lock on them.
Fire! Yes!
Take the shot! Fire.
Oh, Southport's up and coming. I got a lock on BBC.
Factory!
Hey yo, BTS is attacking us. I got a lock on Tuwima Grenna.
Firing.
Well, Red.
Looks like the enemy's been destroyed. Radio Admiral Campbell, CAM is saved.
And we might have a problem.
Did you really think you can lose me that easily?
No. Can't be.
Colonel Collins? But didn't you retire?
From teaching? Not from CAM! I'm not letting third-rate actors like Olsen and Will and take my glory!
But sir, you can still help out with Sony Camp.
If I can't be the star of camp, no one can!
Sorry it had to end this way, sir.
Oh, dear.
Oh, buddy. Did a sausage sizzle. Like you.
And I hate to break up this tender moment, but we're going down, and camp starts soon!
Okay, yep. Yeah, no, I got this. I got this.
Are you ready to enter the danger zone? Afterburner's on. I'm supersonic.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your naval aviators for this evening's CAM. Mr. Anthony Antman McLaughlin and Mr. Joseph Red Rooster, Oxenford.